Rolling.
Take one. Action. Guys, welcome back to Drag Series episode 4. Alright, today we have two special cars. We have Keka. Okay, we have Akalisa here. And we have the Malaysian hero, Satria GTI. Alright, so check this out. Daryl Rengga again. We have Mr. Bejang, Calvin Bejang, the handsome boy here. And we have the owner of the Satria, Mr. Ricky. Alright, and don't forget this guy.
Hey.
Janganlah marah-marah.
You can call me Ricky.
Alright, so let's review this car. And I would like to call Cheryl, come. And Daryl, come. And Bejang. Kita agak kereta Ricky and kita tengah apa ada dekat kereta Ricky. Hey Ricky, Ricky sekali lah Ricky. Okay. Right, this is the owner.
Yeah, hi, hi.
This is the owner. Hi guys. So please tell me a little bit about your car. What have you done to your car?
What year made?
Basically stock lah.
Stock ah.
Yeah, the engine is stock.
The engine is stock.
What year? What year made?
2000 GTI.
Satria GTI. MMC.
MMC. So basically this car, I only have the open port, red line open port filter, my back throttle body, intact steel ori, 4G93, this one cam pulley, adjustable cam pulley, coil plug,
K20
coil plug,
K20
coil plug, yeah. Header for one lah.
Header is 421.
421.
And my gearbox, I have my back. The one final drive 4.6 and semi LSD.
Semi LSD, what is
Evo?
Oh, Evo.
Evo LSD.
Yeah, basically it's like this. Engine mostly stock. Stock engine.
Stock guys. Stock guys.
Nothing inside internal.
Stock. ECU.
ECU.
You manage.
Piggy back. Yeah.
He managed blue.
Neto
ultimate.
So what suspension are you running on?
Zero one.
High loss of
heart. Running on Zestino.
Of course Zestino.
Break Evo.
Evo
brakes. Yeah. Zestino RS tires. 07 RS.
Grip bro.
A beast. Grip.
So inside lah, did you do anything
inside? Nothing actually.
Can I open the door?
Can.
But you strip the interior.
Yeah, I strip the interior.
Oh, you strip behind only lah.
Strip behind.
Front. Come check it out, guys.
Front still maintenance.
Oh,
Recaro seats, bro.
Recaro seats.
Strip.
Evo. This is Evo Recaro.
Replica.
Momo steering.
Replica. This one replica seat.
Ori.
Ooh.
Evo 4 kan.
Siapa nak aku langgar hon tu sikit kau.
OCD. And then jangan lupa Geo Stadium. What else did you do to your car, man?
With your sticker plus 10.
Oh, see guys, I'm not even kidding, man. See, owner ni pun mada pasang sticker tu tambah 10 HP. Si tayak gi dino. Okay, Eric. Oh,
exhaust
lah.
HKS from Japan.
Oh,
Ori HKS.
Ori yo. Oh
panas
ah. Wah, tak tahu. Apa hal pegang dah. Alright, so that's it lah your car.
Yeah, I think that's it.
stock lah, basically. So what do you think about your match? What do you think about your match up, man?
Do you know anything about the car?
Not really sure. I know it's turbo. I know it's a turbo bought on. So not sure about what is this car setup.
Alright, yeah. Cool. Let's check it out, man.
Okay.
Let's head over to the opponent's car.
2007 Clisa. Body part depan belakang Lika TR. Which year I don't know lah. Because the owner is not here. I'm just the jockey. Well, let's check out the engine.
Hey, oh my god, ball on this one.
Very familiar with this engine.
Stock, stock je.
Stock, stock dan completely stock.
Yeah, but that is stock lah. Just that the engine.
Ingat cover tu, unji masih.
You guys know what it is, right? So, memang famous lah. Engine cover tu.
Wabi.
Ya, yeah, everyone.
Siapa yang tahu, engkau dalam komen engine apa tu.
Yes. Put in the comment.
1J. 1J.
So, you know more about this car. Tell us about this car, man. Apa ada di pola owner?
Stock turbo. Kayak mechanical boost controller. Ingat? Mechanical boost controller. Siapa yang nginang ikan dan orang tahu lah apa kegunaan motor sebenarnya. Apa lagi? Blow-off. Turbo pun masih stock. That's all lah.
Transmission?
Transmission pun K3 auto.
K3 auto. Dah tahu punya pun WHP, wheel horsepower.
Sedah
sip nanti lah.
Sebenar dah know.
Dia macam laju kita tahu. Lightweight gear.
Yes.
Engine besar, lightweight guys.
This one 1.3 turbo versus 1.8 NA.
Yeah.
Manual.
Manual.
This is auto. Auto. Tiptronic auto.
Yes, Tiptronic.
Jom tengok dalam lah. Tengok dalam lah. Apa ada di pola? Ay, sedah handbrake gear.
Ya, yang pakai foot brake. Jangan silap lah, bukan clutch yang handbrake.
Foot brake. Bukan clutch.
Karena you want to do game kana, you want to clutch kick.
Oh, yeah, gear nyo.
Gear.
Oh,
tengah. Gear dekat tepi.
Nice.
Kapet belum ada lah, because owner said before this kereta nak masuk air lah.
Oh.
So dia buka, kira lightweight purposes juga lah.
Dah shave lah.
Dah shave sikit lah.
Shave saya kasih sengaja.
Simok kalah apa orang nun ada buang weight nak. Tak ada
lightweight dalam. Belakang lagi ada seat lah. Belakangnya ada seat. So that's it lah. What suspension you're running
on? Yeah, running on lowered spring apakah? If not mistaken, airbag kah?
Airbag
pun spring kah? Airbag or Bilstein? Ingat. Sorry, improve. Sitok sticker.
Improve lah. Sober kenari.
Suspension yang sama improve.
Improve. K-tune exhaust.
K-tune exhaust. Ya, fan Honda memang minat lah. K-tune.
Tok, carbon ke?
Namanya balut.
Oh, balut. Looks like real quality.
Memang real carbon kan?
Balut kain aja.
Oh, balut kain.
Kain carbon.
Alright guys. So,
CJ.
Apa ya?
Boleh support lah garage sudah kekal.
This guys.
This
one.
Dekat Laro Scheme.
More if you guys want to make your cars kekal fly, they can do it lah. Now everyone can convert, okay?
Yeah,
so yes, support 91 Garage, support Epen, support Sinchan. Okay, so right now kita akan tengoklah siapa akan menang. Satria Silver tok kah? Kelisa tok. Okay, so let's find out. Alright, so today match up kita Kelisa lawan dengan Satria, siapa menang? This time, I think I will be right. 3 episode dah 3 kali salah. Today, I have faith, a lot of faith dalam Kelisa tau. Okay, kerusnya body kecil, tapi engine-nya power. Alright, so mungkin dekat Sia will give the Kelisa a slight advantage. Tapi yalah teh, even that Ricky pun kereta punya LSD and then 1.8 manual. So, but still, turbo all the way, bro. Turbo, turbo, team turbo. Kelisa, Kelisa.
Okay, Daryl, who do you think we win?
Compared to displacement, the GTI is bigger and has LSD. This Kelisa is lightweight and has turbo. It might be a clutch match, but I'll put my bet on the GTI.
Alright. No, Alex, so Kelisa or GTI?
Hard to choose. I think GTI.
GTI, yeah.
Yeah. Well, the very close match.
Bro, GTI or Kelisa?
I go to for GTI. For 1.8 horsepower.
Alright. Alright, bro. So, GTI or Kelisa?
GTI or Kelisa? Based on what I see, Kelisa.
Kelisa, alright. Bro, Kelisa ka GTI?
I would say the Kelisa.
Kelisa also, ah?
Yes, 100% Kelisa, bro.
Alright.
It will be a close match, but KK for the win.
KK for the win, ah?
Yeah.
Alright, bro. Kelisa or GTI? Kelisa joki.
Dirimpun ke GTI. Tapi pasal Kelisa menang.
Kelisa menang.
Vote for Kelisa.
Alright, vote for Kelisa. Okay. Hi bro, Kelisa ke GTI?
Kelisa.
Kelisa you are? Oh, okay. Okay. Bos, Kelisa ke GTI?
Sudah tahu.
Sudah dipunai. Tawakal ya.
Seri, maybe?
Seri ya? Okay.
Head to head,
door to door. Hey bro, Kelisa ke GTI menang lah?
Kelisa lah.
Kelisa? Alright. Bos, Kelisa ke GTI?
I love NA but turbo for sure.
Turbo lah, Kelisa. Alright.
Alright, so everyone has made their predictions. So let's see who's gonna win. Belanja bunyi, belanja bunyi. So who win?
He win.
He win ah. Yeah. What happened?
I think I launched too soft.
Yeah, I can see that just now. He launched a little bit faster than you do. So do better second round.
Try to launch faster.
Alright, cool man. Good luck. Menang ah?
Menang.
Steady. Manual ke auto dek?
Auto
dah. Oh, belum manual lah.
Coba manual lah.
Okay, steady. Nice. Don't forget to buy your stickers. Kata owner Madah auto better get off. Right, oh, kita try last one. Pakai auto balik lah. Okay, cun.
Tapi pasal tadi pakai auto lah.
I don't know who win.
You win.
Very close.
You win. I think you win.
Huh?
quite close because I see like side by side just now.
Oh, nice, nice, yeah, nice. But you had a better launch for the second round. So last round, yeah.
Yeah.
Last round, win it all, man.
Okay, all right.
Good luck. Weapon again. Memang
sebab engine temp naik kot.
Oh.
Bila engine temp naik, so nya dah si bapa efisien nya suck in
call air. Gearbox selalu bro.
Ha, ataupun gearbox ya, bits lagish dah.
But anyways, a good race lah. Very very close man. 1.3 yeah. Lawan 1.8.
Yeah. So, first round tadi nang kacak lah waktu kita tok pergi sejok now nya dah panas lah.
Yeah.
So yalah.
It's okay.
Brakes pun semua panas.
Basah-basah pas round 2. Yeah. But very good job. Yeah. Thanks man. Here's the winner, two rounds in a row, round 2 and round 3. Okay. Come back ah.
Yeah,
maybe your tire warm up after round 2 and round 3.
Yeah, I forgot to warm my tire round 1.
Yeah, now proven, proven.
Yeah, proven. Okay.
So you can beat NA, beat Turbo ah.
Yeah, M plus 10 HP.
That one more important. Thank you very much, bro. Good job, good job. Reason, reason. Alright, so guys, there we have it. Salah lagi minggu keempat. Hai. Macam mana Roa? Lagi sekali nanya. Patut si sambung mula episode tu. Dan 4 kali salah wah. Peace hal lah bro. Kita sambung lagi next week. Kita nangga the next episode. We have a very 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 special car for you.
Honda Jazz K24.
Jangan dengar rumor ya. Alright, so don't forget to subscribe, like, share, press the notification button and
use your signal.
Yeah, use your signal.
Use signal.
So guys, thank you so much.
Bye. Bye.
All right. See you guys. See you guys next week in Fast Culture Kuching Drag Series. Peace. Thank you so much guys for watching my videos. Walaupun video si bapa, but I appreciate your support. Everyone's support, everyone's help. I hope someday Kuching akan ada a proper place for us to do this kind of activities. So guys, jangan kecam because of we don't have any place to do this. But at least we trying to make an effort to grow this industry, to grow this motorsport scene in Kuching Sarawak. So yep, don't forget to subscribe, smash that like button, and yeah, don't forget, if you want to look for Koway products, you can always find me. So peace.